Sometimes when you make hummus from scratch, the beans can create a gritty texture. The way to avoid that is to add a teaspoon of baking soda for every pound of dried garbanzo beans. If you use dried instead of canned, you're gonna get a much more buttery hummus. Soak them 8 to 12 hours, rinse them off, and then boil them for an hour and 15 minutes. Blend with any of your favorite hummus recipes, and you have hummus as it should be. Creamy, buttery, delicious, and you can eat it with anything.